What am I supposed to do? Just wait? Like a time bomb, am I just gonna go off someday?
I'm a grenade. One day I'm gonna explode, and I'm gonna obliterate everything in my wake, and I don't know, I feel like it's my responsibility to minimize the casualties.
It's gonna be all right.
I'm referring you to an oncologist. You don't get cancer.
Terms I can understand, a number, odds, whatever.
How much longer do I have?
I don't want to get your hopes up unreasonably. Treatment involves surgery, chemotherapy, radiation. We're doing some very interesting work with bone marrow and stem cell transplant. I'm going to admit you for further testing. You might want to pack an overnight bag.
And how are you doing?
You mean besides the terminal cancer? All right, I guess.
You don't hear many people with cancer use the word luckily.
Well, you'd be surprised. After four rounds of chemo, you say a lot of things you never thought you would. Most of them I won't repeat. No, I've gone and spooked you.
No.
It's okay. You wouldn't be the only one.
I was 13 when they found it. Surgery. Radiation. Chemo. More radiation.
Tessa, there'll be a slight pinch in the bottom.
Stage 4 lymphoma, by the looks of it.
At least I don't have to stand in front of the mirror practicing how to tell you. I'm not giving up, no matter how long the odds. I'm gonna beat this. What am I supposed to do? Just wait? Like a time bomb, am I just gonna go off someday?